It's a brand new range called Chartula Create, and the idea is that it's taking some of our laser cut stationery that's really popular, but making it in a way that you can make your own invitations, so it's kind of giving brides an opportunity to get creative themselves and have a bit of an input into their stationery. And it's also quite nice and kind of cost-saving times. It's like a nice alternative to maybe doing your own invites, but that way you've still got something quite nice and presentable at the end of it. So basically, we've got a brand new website, which is chartulacreate.co.uk. And what you do is you go on there and you can choose from one of three different designs. We've got this cool laser cut heart design, fantastic butterfly kiss invitation. So you choose your card design and then you choose your card colour, and there's five different colours to choose from. So you can have any of these designs in any one of five colours. And then you choose your insert colour and your ribbon, and you order it all online, and we send you all the little different bits and pieces with instructions on how to print your inserts, different ways you might want to tie your ribbon depending on what you're doing with it, and then you run them off on your own printer at home and you put them all together using your ribbon and make your own stationery. So I've got two lovely brides with me today who are going to have some nice create stationery, and I'm going to tell them different ways that they can create their invitations and menus. So first of all, what we need to do is we're going to choose a nice create design for you, and then choose your colour that you like, and then your insert, and then your ribbon, and I'm going to show you how to put them together. So we've got this lovely heart design you might like. Have you sort of anything that you particularly have, like theme-wise for your weddings, kind of colours or particular look?
I know that I want my flowers to be, definitely have some bright pink in flowers, so I think I'd go with something like that in the ribbon or the insert.
Okay, cool. So a nice fuchsia pink colour for you, either as the outer or the inner.
Yes.
And what about you, Lauren?
Much more sort of creamy colours, but I like the cool
design. You like this design? Okay, so do you like a nice Flair Folly design? So that one for you would be your outer. And do you have like a sort of design that you prefer now?
I do love that one, but I think I like the heart the best, so I'll go with that one.
So fuchsia pink heart.
Yes, perhaps.
Excellent. Different papers for your inserts. This might be quite nice with yours. It's a sort of nice pistachio colour, or maybe a nice pale pink, like a candy pink is quite pretty. Yeah, it looks really nice behind the natural. And what about you, Nat?
Would I be able to have a different insect and then another different coloured ribbon, or would that look
similar? Yeah, you can go for whatever you like. The really cool thing about the range.
I do like pistachio, and I think a white ribbon maybe.
Okay, nice. Pistachio pink, very cool. So like that?
Yes.
Yeah, that'd be really nice. Okay. What we'll do is we'll choose your different ribbon, and then I'll show you how to tie them together. Maybe a nice, you could go for a narrow ribbon, and you can tie that in like a pretty bow at the top, or you tie it into a nice little tassel at the bottom.
Yeah.
Lots of different colours to choose from. But I think maybe the fuchsia pink might be quite nice with yours. So what we need to do is first you need to cut your ribbon to size. So you'd get, what you need to do is it's just five times the height. So you just need to measure out very roughly five times the height, and that gives you plenty of ribbon. So you take your insert, you just fold it in half. A nice neat way to do it is just to kind of get your little two corners meeting and then push down at the end. And then this is quite a good way. So I'll show you how to do it first. So you go like that and you just get a nice neat fold. So then you take your insert and you put it inside your cover. And your insert's a tiny bit smaller than your cover, so that you've got a nice border, so it's not going to stick out the edges, so you don't have to worry about being perfect with it. And then get your ribbon that you've cut to size, and then now I'll show you how to tie yours in a nice bow. Now we're going to do yours, Lawrence. And yours is just a simple knot, so it's quite easy to do. So you've got your ribbon. So what you can do is you can order extra ribbon. So you could go like for a wide turquoise and a narrow fuchsia pink and make a nice stripy effect, which is quite fun.
That's really good. Yeah.
So here's to your weddings. Cheers, ladies. Yeah.